I always thought that urban legends were fairy tales. But 2 years ago, I attended Leafmore High, an old and respected educational institution that was run by the Friedman brothers, Leonard and Herbert, twin brothers that had specialized in experimental botany. Life was beautiful then, and I remember so many good times with my friends Ashley, Josh, Kenny, and Shannon, until Herbert Friedman decided to use the students as guinea pigs for an experiment that would save the life of his diseased brother Leonard. All of us were infected with mutated spores that Friedman released into the air. To survive, we had to kill our teachers. After that night, I did a lot of bad stuff and ended up in prison. But I served my time without protesting. I'm out now, and I just want to forget about Leafmore and everything that happened there.
May, we're gonna miss the drinks at Sven's.
Okay, I'm coming with you.
This bed has seen a lot of girls come and go.
Pig?
But you're the only one who stayed, May.
Let's go. Sven is waiting for us.
Give me my camera!
See it later, man.
I don't want to see you on it. Open up!
Walking around on your bare feet in here means you'll be picking mushrooms from between your toes.
Backed up again. This is too gross. Geez, Sven can be really weird.
Let's go.
Exam tomorrow, you idiot. If I fail, you are so dead.
No, it's not just a physical thing, really.
That bastard has blocked the door!
I have to go now, sorry.
Thank you.
for quite an evening. It's gonna be great.
Come in, come in.
Here, smell this. It'll melt your nostrils.
Wow, what's in there?
Everyone on campus has been making tea with this flower for a month. It's time we tried it.
Hey, neighbors.
Hey.
Kenny, what are you doing?
Great, my sister.
Come over here now.
I'll see y'all at the party.
Weird family.
Do you think they'll let us into the Delta Theta Gamma party? It's really exclusive.
If you're with me, it won't be an issue.
Crap. What the hell am I doing here? May? May, what's going on?
I don't know. What is that place?
Sven had better not be playing tricks on us.
Ow! Really stupid!
Here lies Corey Wilde. Who lived in anger and died because of it. Who wrote this crap? Huh? Who?
Don't hurt me! No!
Hey, let her go!
Hey, you! Stop! Hey! Crap!
This is freaking me out. We'll have to go through the cemetery.
Come on, you jerk! Let her go! You're gonna deal with me!
We gotta do something!
What's that noise?
Can you feel it?
Here we go again.
But what's going on?
Desires me, Sven. Oh, they all want me, No. Corey, you bastard.
Stop, Sven! Just stop!
Look at me. See how satisfied I am. Oh, pleasure has opened its petals inside my body. A new flower will blossom, and it will be the one that men will not be able to have.
What are you saying, Mike? Have them. I better go and see. That's much better. That's much better.
The way to the exit is blocked. I better find another way out so we can find May.
There's no choice. I have to go that way. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Hope that May's okay. That nightmare was really horrible.
That's why I like living in a student dorm. Okay, I'll be going then.
It's you. Ugh, my head.
Here, drink this. It worked for me. We're already late for the Delta Theta Gamma party. Will your sister come with us?
Leave her. She's exhausted.
I hope there'll be some cute guys there.
Right. What about me, then?
You're not a guy, Kenny. You're a friend.
No comment.
We're gonna have a hard time getting in without the twins. They know some guys from the Brotherhood, unlike us.
Don't worry, I'm on it.
Fancy a drink? I took a leak in the corner earlier.
Get lost and take your bimbo with you. Go sweat somewhere else, big guy. Get lost and take your bimbo with you.
We're almost in paradise. Man, I'm...
So he lit the match and held it near his pants. Dude, the smell, the explosion, it was awesome.
It was total crap, dude.
Yup, everywhere.
This'll change that bouncer's mind.
Don't be in pain, Kenny. We're in. It's cool.
Go sweat somewhere else, big guy.
Could you drag this crate over there? I can't do it. I'm just a weak girl.
Yeah, sure.
I like to see you work out.
Yeah? Does it make you all hot and sweaty for me? I could use the exercise.
Don't worry. I'm sure someone will take pity on you inside.
We must be able to get in from up there.
That we've come to this. Having to climb up on the roof to get to a party.
All these glasses. Looks like someone got a head start.
Look! They forgot their dirty magazines.
So, rich kids are human beings after all.
We're not staying out here. We have to find a way in.
This mess.
Well, people had fun.
But... I don't understand a word of this. You better take a look, Amy.
Strange little key.